I didn't, actually. I hated every minute of it. No, I'm joking. No, it was a great innings he played. You can't fault him. You know, he took his time, his first couple of balls, and then obviously did what he does. So you can only just appreciate what he's done, not just this game, but the whole RPL. So congrats to him, and yeah, hopefully he doesn't do it again against us. Obviously, we would have liked a couple less wickets when Kieran and Hardik walked in, but we tried to get off to a good start, you know, so we didn't have to play too much catch up at the end, knowing that this sort of total, if you leave it too late, then you'll be out the game anyway. So I mean, we could have gone anyway, we could have easily have gone off to a great start, but unfortunately it didn't today. So obviously there was the collapse, and obviously with Noah batting with Hardik, that just meant trouble for us. I don't think that was the case. I think because our previous game we played before this, we actually had a couple of days off. So the guys did have their feet all well and rested. So I'm not too sure. I think obviously playing here, Kolkata, especially bowlers are always under pressure anyway. So obviously you've got guys, the likes of Chris Lynn, the way Shivnam's batting, then Andre Russell, they sent him in early, and he ended up batting the whole inning. So there was always pressure going on through the whole bowling innings. To be honest, when you got a score of 230, I think I need to play one or two shots anyway. So whether I played that shot or another shot and I got out anyway, I think that's just a case of the way we had to go about it. When you're chasing 230, any bowler that comes on, you have to try and take a chance anyway and get things going. So, you know, probably if I hit that ball for 4 or 6, you probably would have said great shot. But unfortunately, I got out, so didn't look so good. Yeah, I mean, RPL is only played in India, so I mean, bowlers are always under pressure. Here in India, wickets are always generally good and generally very small fields. The ball does travel here, so obviously just by nature it will be a little bit more batting friendly, but you know, you go to places other places around the world, you go to Australia, there's bigger fields, you go to South Africa, there's a bit in the wicket, not every wicket's the same. So I mean, I think just, yeah, generally in India it is normally just batting friendly anyway.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and leave your comments in the comment section below. Click on the bell icon for notifications.